Hello and welcome back to another edition of Grizz Vision here on OUGrizzlies.com. Today we're sitting down with head swimming and diving coach Pete Hovland. Coach, the Summit League Championship started. Your Golden Grizzlies went 4-for-4, including a Summit League record in the women's 200 medley. Just talk a little bit about the performance of your team today.
We couldn't really ask for much more. We did, unfortunately, came up short on three of the relays by just tenths of a second. On three other conference school records in those other three relays. But I'll tell you that our women in that 200 medley relay really got us off to a great start. They put a charge through the team, and their splits are just unbelievable. And take down that record that's been up there for a while, school, pool, and conference records, really was an amazing performance. I'm really proud of those young ladies. And we had one of our girls was swimming out of position tonight and stopped, and yet they still came through with a tremendous performance, and I think that kind of set the tone for everybody else. And again, unfortunately, the women's 800 free relay, the men's 800 free relay, and the men's 200 medley relay just missed school, pool, and conference records by the tiniest of margins. So as a coach, I mean, we're swimming really, really well, and a lot of those records we just missed were, in the suit era, so we're really closing the gap on that. And I told the kids they should really be proud of themselves tonight, and hopefully that sets us up for a great 3 days left.
And Coach, talk about setting yourself up for the rest of this meet. Obviously, your goal every year is to win the Summit League. How big is it to get two victories in both the male and the women's events out of the way?
Well, we always talk about that, that the relays are so important. They're a team event. We get so many people involved, and we got an opportunity tonight to see, eight women and eight men swim, and they all swam outstanding races, and turned in, most of them turned in, personal best on their splits. So the rest of the kids on the team see that and they realize, okay, the paper is working, the training's working, they believe that, as a staff, we knew what we did this year. So we've got a position to do very, very well. But it's a marathon. We have six more sessions, and like in a lot of sports, there's split days, one day at a time, and we talk about one session at a time. So we'll enjoy this for a little while longer, get some food in them, get them rehydrated, get them some rest, and we'll come back tomorrow. And kind of like last night didn't happen, and we'll try to do the same thing again tomorrow. Win that session, swim fast, and each day we'll have more and more swimmers swimming, so it should be an exciting 3 days.
All right, Coach Hovland, congratulations on the fast start today, 4 wins in 4. We'll look forward to the continuation of the Summit League Championship.
Thank you.